The Cutkelvin Shereen farts and eats like a pig, according to her brothers Jay and Kyle. Cringing with embarrassment, the X Factor star tried to defend herself when the pair brought up her bad habits during a quiz with The Sun Online. The Cutkelvins, from left Jay, Shereen and Kyle, took The Sun Online's most revealing quiz, but Shereen wasn't impressed when her siblings said her worst habit was farting. When asked what Shereen's worst habit was, the boys instantly replied farting. Shereen, who was looking down at her answers, suddenly sprung up and looked stunned. She replied, "No, that's you guys, you do it every morning and it makes me feel sick." She claimed it was actually Jay and Kyle who caused the worst smells in the X Factor house as they laughed. Jay suggested Shireen's eating habits were less than desirable. Looking at his sister, then to the camera, Jay said she eats like a pig. Shireen couldn't argue with them though and held up a sign which said she was guilty of eating too loudly. Jay laughed and told the camera, "See, eating like a pig." The boys eventually said Shereen ate too noisily, which was completely correct, and she grinned as she held up her sign. The popular group made it through last night's show after beating Matt Linnan and now have a place in next week's final. But their place doesn't come without controversy as fans took issue with their choice. The Cutkelvins performed their own even though tonight's theme was Cool Britannia. Davina McCall splits from husband of 17 years after cryptic post. IMA celeb campmates poke fun at Amir Khan over row with wife Ayel. Jamie Theakston and Jenny Falconer snapped holding hands after bash. Claire Richards cries as steps bring their kids on stage. Marriage wrecker Rebecca Vardy wooed neighbor in a short skirt. Richard Madeley gets tanned in Australia as Judy Finnegan is glum in UK. The Scottish group performed their own track, Nothing Like You, which viewers claimed was unfair as the theme of the evening was Cool Britannia. Matt, Grace Davies, Raxu, Kevin Davey White and Lloyd Macy all performed hits by British acts like the Rolling Stones, the Beatles and David Bowie. But fans moaned as their mentor Simon Cowell appeared to bend the rules so they could perform their own material. The Cutkelvins perform original Nothing Like You on The X Factor. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.